hand. Better watch your hip. Ain't my diamond, that hand. You try me, we hitting that beam. I'm switching a legend, I'm living. I get it, I spend it, y'all. Yeah, we flip it, I stay on my pivot. You won't catch me slipping like this. In front of me, they don't want war with me. 2-2-3, hit up everything in front of me. That'll be the day I try gunning me. Still pay, we the that blow the green. I'm with that Draco. Walking in places you can't go. I roll the on them bad. Hit it, then pass her the Mundo. I need the cash pronto. I don't throw in a session like Romo. Ride with the nine like I'm Rondo. Jug in the morning, Alonzo. Try to take my chain, I'm him. Airplay, yeah, I'm him. Little baby, throw that, I'm him. All the jewelry on me, know that it hit. Club get behind me, I hit it. Every nigga with me, ready to hit. Mono on the bass, it hit, you know that. Hold up, hit, diamond, hit, play, hit, diamond, hit, play, hit, whip, hit, chain, hit, better watch your hip, better watch your hip, better watch your hip, hit, diamond, hit, chain, hit, better watch your hip.
Get your before I know. Hit my shot first time I snipe. Put a ring on the money, I ain't think about wife. Let's be straight. Left the house with 100K. Wow. Honestly, this a light day. Now. Walk hard hitting. Ooh. I don't got a call for a cold. Been high, I'm just sitting for the taste. Pillow talk for the cat, you a certified rat. Taking risks for this money and I pray I make a bet. Stand up, got no lag. Getting away of that money. On life, you can die by them racks. Oh, I'm angel on my hoodie, but the devil on my back. Get my little dude, rare with Drake's in the scat. Brr. Get out, walk him down, know he on it. Yeah. Cash him out as soon as he take her to whack.
Turn up.
I hit it, she loving, I'm lust stunned. They calling me daddy, no trust fund. Her double D, I bust on. To the streets, I be preaching, I'm reverend.
Big bad.
Ice hitting, tight sun.
Box sun.
Water around me, island. Pure. Running up money to it, ain't none.
Go.
Up there with all the grace, an icon.
Label me.
Hey, hit, diamond, hit, play, hit, diamond, hit, play, hit, whip, hit, chain, hit, better watch your. Better watch your fire hitter. Better watch your fire hitter. Diamond, chain, better watch your fire hitter.
All the diamonds on me, they hang. Fool. Benz. Yeah, it's the mayor. No, I got plenty. Send me. Caught a bad and it sound like a hammer. Listen. We wanna start beef, I'ma finish. On my thinness. Boom, I tell you. On the business, I put him on the ceiling. And it's been going for a visit. I'ma kill him. Now he dead. Boy, I keep a bullet in the head. I ain't taking back what I said. Pillow talking, he gon' lay that bed. You can't get away from the mail. Double cup, I can't get away from the meds. Is I too loud? I can't hear a word that you said. Poop. Don't wanna hear it in the word. I heard it to the fed. If we catch him, we gon' hit that with it lead.
Hit, diamond, hit, play, hit, diamond, hit, play, hit, whip, hit, chain, better watch your better watch your fire hitter, better watch your fire hitter, diamond, chain, better watch your fire hitter.
That was Hitting by Money Moo and Money Bag. Yo, listen, like I said, man, it's Friday. I need y'all to get y'all requests in. If it's something y'all want to hear, call us up, 704-216-5236. Once again, that is 704-216-5236. Call us up. Let us know what y'all want to hear, man. Get those requests in. All my artists, get those requests in. All my producers, yes. You want your beats heard, get that request in, man. But listen, we about to do it for my ladies right here. All my sexy ladies, you in your car, turn your radios up, man. You in your living room, all that stuff, man. Cut me up. We got Body by Megan Thee Stallion.
Uh-oh.
Real hot girl. And if the beat live, you know Lil Juice made it.
Body, yaddy, 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 body crazy, curvy, wavy, big,
yeah,
Lil weight, body crazy, curvy, wavy, big, Lil weight, body, yaddy, 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 yaddy
they still wanna know we're making it. Saucy like a barbecue, but you won't get your baby back. See me in that dress and he felt like he almost tasted that. Num 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 num, eat it up. Go play okay, 3, 2, 1. You know I'm the hottest, you ain't never gotta heat me up. I'm present when I'm absent, speaking when I'm not there. Call him scary cats, I call him Carol Baskin. Body yaddy 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 yaddy. They gon' click it if it's me. All my pictures been getting these through the quarantine. Yeah. I'm very well. Hold my shit, as you could tell. Any I beat from years ago is beefing by herself. If we took a trip on the real creep tip, yeah. Rule number one is don't repeat that.
Don't repeat that.
Rule number two, if they all came with you, they better know exactly what the fuck they came to do. Body yaddy 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 yaddy. Crazy curvy wavy beat, yeah. Lil weight body, crazy curvy wavy beat, yeah. Lil weight body, yaddy 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 yaddy. The category is body. Look at the way it's sitting. That ratio so out of control. That waist that. If I were me and I would have seen myself, I would have bought me a drink. Took me home, did me long, ate it with the pennies on. I could build a house with all the brick I got. Been a lifetime trying to get this high. And if her head too big, I could make that pop. I'm not the one to play with, like a touch me not. Body yaddy 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 yaddy. Body yaddy 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 yaddy. Body crazy curvy wavy feet. Lil weight body crazy curvy wavy feet. Oh, lil weight body yaddy 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 yaddy.
All my ladies, that is Body by Megan Thee Stallion. Body yaddy 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 yaddy. Man, listen.
Let me get some of that body yaddy yaddy yaddy.
Listen, I said I don't know if she like just couldn't find the rest of the words and she was just like, I'm about to just yaddy yaddy this thing out. But she made it work though. All my ladies loving it. It's a hit.
It is.
I don't know how she come up with her music, but she make it work every time.
I did the TikTok too.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, y'all check it. It didn't work. It did not work for me, but you know, it worked for a lot of people.
Listen,
so.
I said TikTok is the first app that made me feel like an old man because I do not know how to work it at all.
Yeah, what did the guest have to say about that?
What you got to say about it? You a TikToker?
Yo, no. It takes too much time to record videos. You got to record 20 videos.
That's it. That's
if you
right.
do TikTok, you a professional producer.
Or you should be, right?
Right, right. You should. Somebody box somebody to hire you as a producer.
And put that on your resume.
Yes.
So listen, as we stated before, we got a special guest in the building. My homie, Delenda, a.k.a. Dr. So Creative. Let's get right into it. I think we should, you know. I don't think we should keep the people waiting no more. So, let's get right into it. Where are you from?
I'm from the crib, Detroit, Michigan.
Okay, okay.
313.
Okay, Detroit
not
in the building.
Not on 8 Mile, but.
Okay.
Because you said not on 8 Mile, but okay. Detroit in the building, I feel it. So, tell the people about what you do.
Dr. So Creative is... I'm so creative. I sew everything. I create and customize everything. The shirt I got on, I sewed this. That's like, so I didn't buy this. I sewed this. And it got a mask attached to it. Like,
show the people the mask.
Girl, show
the
mask.
Yo, girl, show
in it.
Stop playing.
Snap.
Okay, you done got an order. You done got an order right now.
I said when I lose a little bit more pounds, I got to get one. I like that.
You all right. DJ King, you all right.
So how did this come about? Like, what made you say, okay, I'm going to start, you know, making clothes and everything? Like, where did this come from?
Well, it started LJ, Yeti Leno. I seen him sewing masks and everything when the pandemic first started. And I said, you know, I got a sewing machine in the back. Let me blow the dust off this thing. And then I started making masks. It was like, you know, how much you charging? I was like, what? I don't know. And it just took off from there. And I started just investing in myself, getting different machines. I got a whole desk set up. It's crazy, but I mean, I love making people happy, taking their visions and creating new things and just seeing the finished product. It's like, yo, I did that. You didn't have to order that from China. You got that from me right in Concord out of my house. You know what I'm saying? So it's a good feeling. I love what I do and it's great.
Okay.
Man, listen, I know you have to, you usually wait to get everybody contacted at the end, but I want to know how to get the shirt. I need some shirts, okay? I don't need one. I need some, okay?
Shout out for Christmas. I can get in contact with you. Where can they find you?
So it's Dr. So Creative on all social media platforms. That's DRSEW Creative on all social media platforms. And my website, drsocreative.com. Like, just that easy.
That's a dope name, too, man.
Appreciate it.
I love it.
Hey, listen. I told y'all she liked that. I'm sorry. I got a brand. Yes. I got a brand. You feel me? I got a, so I have a few of her products. Great quality. You know how, like, you get some people's products and, like, you wash it and it ain't the same and it's all, I don't have those issues. It feels great.
Wow.
The quality is great. She even helped me when I did a giveaway. And, you know, the people who won those products, they love it.
Oh, I know they do, because I'm looking at her shirt. I'm just staring. And I really thought, like, and that's crazy that you say you right here from my backyard. Like, people, we have stuff here. You don't have to go all the way away to get it. There's quality businesses here, such as yourself. So, yeah, I'm going to have to get that now. I mean, when people order you different colors or what, and I'm on the shirt. I'm stuck on the shirt now.
It's whatever you want. Like, options are limitless. It's whatever you want, I can make that.
Wow.
Whatever color, I got you. And if I can't find it in North Carolina, oh, I'm going to get it.
See?
Like, I have my resources and everything. I got you.
That's that drive right there. You gotta have that drive, man. So talk to the people about, you know, some of the struggles that you went through, you know, to get to where you are now, because I would consider you, you know, pretty successful. But, you know, as we both know, before you get there, you gotta go through some bumps in the road. So kinda, you know, talk to the people about that and how did you overcome those struggles?
Well, when I was making masks, I still had a full time job. But then I lost that thing.
Yeah.
And I was like, boy, I got to start slinging these masks for real, for real. Damn. And that's how I just branched off to do other things, like do t-shirts and like coffee mugs, just like literally any and everything. And having, it got to be from the fact that I'm from Detroit, just having that passion and drive, like, you know what I'm saying, I have to go get it because now I'm paying my bills. Like, at first it was like play money, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
I'm just gonna go shopping. I'm gonna no, like, I got to pay my bills now. So it hits different. And I don't want to go back to a 9-to-5. So that's like all the more reasons, you know what I'm saying, that I have to do what I do and be different. Like I said, because my options are so limitless, it's not like, oh, you only can do one size or one color. No, everything. That way you don't have to go to nobody else.
Right.
You can get it all from me.
That's right. Wow. So let me ask you a question. How did you get from, you said Detroit, here? What brought you?
School, at the end of the day. I used to live in North Carolina when I was younger.
Okay.
And ever since then, I always tell my parents, like, I'm coming back. I'm coming back to North Carolina. North Carolina gonna be my home. Child, I thought I was gonna come down here and meet my husband. It ain't happened yet. But I've had wonderful experiences being in North Carolina, from Greensboro, Salisbury, Charlotte, Concord. It's been a blessing.
That's awesome. I'm glad you're here. I am definitely glad you're here. Well, y'all hear that now. All you people out here that's trying to get your brands up, because I'm assuming, like you said, if there is a person that has the idea and they like, ooh, I want to brand myself and have this new clothing line, they come to you.
Absolutely.
That's what they would do, right?
Yeah.
Man.
I can't even, like, I know for me, I can't even name the last time I actually, like, bought clothes from the store. Because everything I wear is something that somebody made. Like, this hoodie is something that somebody made.
That's what's up.
So it's either something somebody made or something I made myself. So I gotta say, if you mind if I tell this little story, it ain't.
Oh,
so
Lord.
Listen, I gotta give her props and say this while she here. I remember back when I quit my job and I was going full time as a DJ or whatever. And you know, everybody know when you're an entrepreneur, you hit those bumps in the road.
Yeah.
So remember the one show, and I was saying I can count on one hand the amount of people who've been there through all the heart. She's one of those people.
Aww.
And you know what I'm saying? Like, she had my back through it all. You feel me? And it's just like, bro, it just be amazing me, like, how people, you never know who, like, who really down for you, you know what I'm saying, through no matter what. And I should probably be more there for her than I am, to be honest with you.
But, preach you know it to yourself. Go ahead, DJ King.
She really held me down. I got to say, I appreciate it. Like,
wow.
And now to see her doing what she wanted to do, because at the time, you know, she was, like she said, was teaching everything, but she didn't. She that wasn't her passion.
Hated it.
You hated it. But isn't it crazy how you could be working a 9-to-5 mm-hmm. and then series of events to get you out of there, and it's almost as if you getting pushed to do the very thing that you're doing now. That's it's wonderful. Like, I love how life works out things like that. You know,
ain't nothing but God.
You better say
exactly.
it. I was waiting for you to say it, but you know, ain't nothing but
that's
God.
That's why when she was like, "Oh, I lost my job." Nah, you ain't lost it. He took it from you because he had to pull some things out of your driveway to fit that new thing in there.
That's right. So, I like that.
You better say it.
So listen. So is there any advice that you want to give to the people or anything like that? Something that, you know, may help the next up and coming entrepreneur.
I would say stay true to who you are, because you can't be an imposter forever. Mm-hmm. I mean, smile and wear your mask, but no, you gotta stay true to who you are, and the money will come. I know that sounds cliche, but it's the truth. The money's gonna come. Stay true to who you are, and your passion, it'll just fall in your lap when you're
That's
doing
right.
what you're supposed to do. Like, be aligned and do right. Do right by people.
That's
you know
right.
what I'm saying? But as long as you're staying true to who you are, you're good.
And okay, I got one more question right here. Well, probably not one more, but I got a lot of questions. But listen, if someone was wanting to learn how to sew and they had a sewing machine, I'm just saying hypothetically, not that I got one in my house that got dust on it, but if they wanted to learn how to sew, do you teach people? Would you be willing to teach people?
I'm actually thinking about getting a webinar or something like that set up just to... Because when you watch these YouTube videos on how to do stuff and how to sew, they don't look like us.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So
That's
I definitely
right.
would be open to teach. I mean, you're not taking money out of my pocket by me
wow.
teaching you. That's a skill.
That's
it takes skill to thread a needle and to not sew your finger off.
Oh, yeah.
Okay?
Right.
So, absolutely. I would definitely teach.
That's
sewing. I'm not going back in the school system, but I would teach you how
that.
To sew. Teach you what I do. I'm here for that.
Wow, that's amazing. I'm glad you brought it, DJ King. It was a surprise.
On,
she was a surprise for us all.
Y'all know anybody I bring up here is greatness. And she graduated from here.
What? Woo, 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 woo. HBCU.
Yeah.
So,
okay.
Yeah, she doing the thing. Like, she
That's
really
amazing,
that.
Man.
So, listen, we gonna get to this song, man. I think it's very appropriate for what we're talking about right now. And we're going to get back at it. Once again, I am your host, DJ King. We got Miss Good News in the building. We got Delanda,
right.
a.k.a. Dr. So Creative, man. You got Work by A$AP Ferg featuring A$AP Rocky. Let's go.
I got to close the window before I record, because New York don't know how to be quiet. Coochie down to the socks like I'm Biggie Popper. Keep your girl in my Tommy boxes. But when it out, she a silly. Cause she know the Frankenstein can't play it out. She don't get nothing from my n***a out. All she get is hard, get some Cheerios. Kinda send it out, but I never go. Better put them in a dark with the penny loud. No tint out on my window. So you see it shining in the Benzo. Police. Got me feeling like Jim Jones. I'm a pimp out, no limp out. Couldn't copy my style in Kinko's. Put in work. Run up on the killer, then I put him in the dirt. Run up in the buildings, run up in the buildings. Get when they getting on my nerves, I ain't lying. Put in work. Schoolboy Q with a pound of the perk. So much work, he'll smoke up the earth. Pull no brown, decent
work. That ain't Kanye. Nope. That's Montana. Loose cannon. He shot me, so I had to do it. Put him in the dirt. Put him in the first. I just sold a swimmy with 10 homies on it. Ah, her air back. You can park 10 Tahoes on it. Ah, when they mask up, coming for your ice. When they bare face, they coming for your life. Baby, don't pray for me, pray for the weak. I'm drinking lean, it help me sleep. Illuminati, I'm for the streets. Never saw my body. We taking bodies.
Put in work. Put in work. Put in work. Put them in a dirt.
Shout out that motherland. 12 years old, wake, hand. They don't ask no questions. All they do is bang. They don't ask no questions. All they do is bang. I say, I do this for them shotas. Trinidad, I love you. I do this for them shotas. Jamaica, I'm your brother.
I know of Noah B.I. Yeah, 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 that's my partner. You got a problem with it, then that's your problem. I quit with Asian, and I've hand with Migos. I quit with Haitian, all they speak is Creole. I said, all I speak is real. Y'all might hate me, but work, put in work, 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 put in work, 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 put in work.
A lot of yacht. Should've been from Hoover Street. No, I do not have a car, but I could buy one every week. Pimpin' like I'm 33. Mookie's like I'm 36. Shippo's like I'm 28. Tacoma, no, I'm pushing weight. OXY, I'm in your state. Eating off your dinner plate. My heart live with Santa State. Super fly, I need a cake. Yeah, put in work. Spray it from the church. Deacon said I did my thing. The pastor said that too. Pop my collar on my shirt. Make these bucks go berserk. Shipping units, Captain Kirk. Taking Zannies, popping perks. Might not last, I'm bombing first. Turn your backseat to a hearse. Back to the lab with Mother Earth. Had to give young Ferg a burst.
A lot of homies tried, do the crimes. Homicide, driving by. Popping Pakistan, Columbine. Out of line, walking. Ride or die, write a script, design a line. All I see is dollar signs.
You want that pretty flocka?
Ratchets, designer jackets. The same suit jacket. We the first who claim. My chick is a movie actress. Side chick on a beauty pageant. Got a chick that work at magic. But I'm so damn fine, make a fine look average.
Woo!
See my daddy in heaven. Right next to Ferg. You know what's up, I'm throwing bucks. Loaded Lux,
put in work.
That was work by ASAP Ferg and ASAP Rocky right here, man. I told y'all that was appropriate for what we was talking about. We got a hard worker in the building, Dr. So Creative. So listen, I got to ask y'all a question. How important do y'all think it is to keep the black dollar in the black community? Because I feel like, you know, I feel like I've been doing a good job with that. Like I said, everything that I wear is something that, you know, somebody else made, a black creator made, or I made myself. A lot of the things that I have now are black owned, even to like my hair products. So, you know, how do y'all feel about that?
We're gonna let the guest speak first.
Let the entrepreneur go first.
I just feel like in 2020, the time that we're in with the whole Black Lives Matter movement and us just coming together as a race, it is extremely important for us to buy black. Not just on Black Friday or that one Tuesday or whatever. No, like every day, everything that you do, you should be looking for a black person that's doing it.
Right.
And not just saying, you know, you got to get it from your cousin or whatever. Like, it's black entrepreneurs out here that have quality stuff.
Yes.
And we just got to use our resources, man, and make it happen. Because it can. Like, we matter. We run this on the low. And we really can make a difference and really, you know what I'm saying, have these other people and other races wake up and understand the power that we possess.
Right.
Oh, yeah. That's facts.
They better not let us get these superpowers on after the 21st or whatever they talking about, because it's going all the way up.
Well, I think you already got the superpower right there in your hand.
She got
okay?
us that superwoman right there.
Yeah. I think you spread that love, man. Like, and just to piggyback off what she said, I think that is extremely important for us to spend the dollar in our community. Okay. You think about all of these researches about how fast the dollar comes and goes when in the black community. You know, like other communities hold a dollar for months or 6 weeks, and we hold it not even 6 hours type thing. So we have to be able to keep our money flowing in our community, because if we have money, we have resources, we can grow our resources, and we can increase the value of our people as a whole. And then, like she said, Dr. So, what's the last? Is the last
creative,
part?
So creative.
Okay, I'm about to help me out now. Dr. So Creative now. I'm going to say that 5 times. But no, like Dr. So Creative just said, like, there's quality products out there. I'm looking at her shirt right now, and I'm telling you the reason I keep saying it over and over again, because it is that good. And yeah, I know you. Style, ladies and gentlemen. Look at her hair. Look at my hair. We know style.
Okay.
Yeah.
Get into it.
So it's important. It's definitely important.
Oh, yeah, man. It definitely is. And like I said, I definitely appreciate having you in the building rocking with us, man. I need everybody right now, whether you're on my live or listening on the radio, make sure you also Click the link in my bio and subscribe to the YouTube page. Click the bell so you can get the notifications every time, you know what I'm saying, we go live. We also got other shows on this platform. You want to talk about that?
Yes, yes, yes. Y'all check us out 7 to 9, Monday through Friday. Friday, the bottom line, okay? That's me, Miss Good News, your boy Prez, your boy Symphony, and we have Sermon Summary. Listen, we got so much stuff. We got different podcasters. If you want to be a podcaster on this show, it is exclusive. It is limited to only 8 podcasters at a time. So just make sure y'all just get in touch with us at WLJZ1071.request@gmail. Again, that's WLJZ1071.request@gmail.
All right, there you have it. There you have it. So listen, y'all know what time it is, man. Y'all know what time it is. It's time for that King Radio Mix Show. Let's get right into it. Let's go.
And I'm back on my baby Jesus. You got some good weed, you can't receive. I'ma pop them out and act like it's some cheap. I'ma go send them back to Charlotte, got them 4,000, sell them for the 3. Keep blowing up my phone, crying to me, trying to get me selling for the cheap. No, you ain't got no receipt, ain't no refunds on the P. I got a this a freak, she on my side of town, so she stay up the street. I don't like talking to broke, I remain silent like they the police. My know I'm a dog, I'ma go another, I need a leash. Baby Jesus, he ain't from Miami, but then he's ballin' and he got the heat. Please don't compare me to rock, ain't no comparison, I'm too unique. Dunkin' on the butter rim, shout out to Money Man, he did the feat. I hit the yo, do a remix, embarrass a rapper on this beat. Somebody don't want my savage up, put me in beast mode, now it's time to eat. You got some Gorilla Glue, it came with seeds. I'ma pop them out and act like it's OG. I'ma go send them back to Charlotte, got them 4,000, sell them for the 3. Keep blowing up my phone, crying to me, trying to get me selling for the cheap. No, you ain't got no receipt. Ain't no refunds on the P. The baby. They said they want some of that raw shit. Turn it up, I'ma sit in the car. Turn me up. If you turn up your lights, you gon' see me at night. Oh, you know I'm a star, blame. I know you ain't from where I'm from, cause you know you can't go leave your gun in the car. Get let me walk down on your ass if you stuck in the sand like a mope. Let us see where the battle's at. Let's go. SDG swear to God they don't want none. SDD play with bomb, I'ma bust on. Back to back, a scat pack doing donuts. Starting out to get to the light one song. She eat up the 2-bottle screwball like ice cream. Who you know where designer with Nike? I smile and I show off my dimples, I'm ice. Label this. Somebody come give me a challenge, excite, come on. You better stay away from that water, I let this bitch off, it's gonna hit you like light. Boom. How the fuck they let baby go platinum, I thought he was whacking, they didn't even like it. You can come see my plaque on my wall, walk around on my drawers, talking shit to my cast. Think he sick, wipe his nose, I'ma nap, sick. Take his, that's my dad. Her dad. Shit, get to your dose in that dope. Mix it in with the low, doesn't matter. Low. You can know I was having that remix. Yeah. I play the see him burn you, that's defense. Baby, pull out my dick and she eat it. She like how I be kicking that street shit. That's your boy, he ain't me, bro. Check me out on your screen, BET, begin. Know I got the whole gang in L.A. The gang. I'm strapped up with that thing in L.A. I hop up the plane and I skate. She about to come bring me s***, and that's my bae. My bae. I can't go back and forth with a like a bitch. We gon' do everything that I say.
Quavo. Say they want some of that trap talk. Trap. I get a brick, let it moonwalk. The case shoot silent, but it's still talk. Smoke with the pilot in the sky bar. The color name came with an umbrella. But there's no problem, they stand together. I left my arm in a chain of world. Turn the bitch from a nine to a Cinderella. They say that.
Talk, I don't really like to talk. Let me pop my shit. Let me pop. I can get them haters off my. You know I drop my nuts when I drop my shit. Let me drop. And I'm the type to keep quiet, don't speak. They'll never know it's me when they block get hit. My mama told me I should go and holler at my brother just to let him know we all be having problems and we low. It's traumatizing. You know how we started in the gutter. Now I'm chilling with my daughter in the damn man. She's just waiting on the nigga watching damn cameras. She cold nigga. I'm the damn answer. Beast mode. I'ma beat that damn cancer. Now I don't really give a fuck about how you felt, homie. Put the alphabet on him. Put the AR on him. Put the F and N on him. Get the shooting at him. Shoot out damn dance. Yeah. You know I keep the blip with the extension. Never folding under pressure. No, I love it when it's tension. No, I love it when it's questions. And my motions are missing. All these being messy. Need some love and some attention. You be saying, got no floater. Better mother, better listen. I be switching up my floater. Well, switching up my floaters. I'm a different type of nigga. You a different type of different type. Screenshot sitting out another nigga pit. Riding around town on another nigga. Leaving all them comments on another nigga. Your best friend did this with him. This what he get. No, he like a shake. Just like a pit. Better go and check my background. Lay a finger on me. We getting clapped down. Know the friendly at rappers. Never shot. Now, I'm capping it. DJ King.
What it need for on me too. Me competing with her, one thing gon' do. Mama raised four kids, she ain't raised no fool. He a dog, I'm a dog, a reflection of you. Had to walk that, got his name on the collar. Can't play a player, gotta move a little smarter. It ain't no sex if it ain't no condom. Any bum ass, money never been taller. Girl, no key, key, played out. Cooking with the gang, I'll leave a gang laid out. Feet for a bitch, I ain't rapper, let you pay out. Fresh meat, eat him up, no steakhouse. Ain't that sweet, another beat, I killed that. You're that red hot, I'm still that. Name for myself, by myself, I built that. In fact, I'm that, going act, tell him get back, yeah. Tell him stop playing with me, huh. Why do you playing with me, yeah. Tell him stop playing with me, man. That, that in his family, yeah. Why do you playing with me, why? Tell him stop playing with me, yeah. Yeah, they don't playing with me, man.
DJ
club popping bubbles. Hands on my dick. Why they wanna f? Cause I'm cracked straight out the pot and I'm bubbling. We ain't finna lay up. You I'm coming with Ross that cuff. I call the 30 piece. We spank him and put him in surgery. Watch your bitch. She keep trying to flirt with me. I had out with Curtis. We pop up quick like emergency. I'm alive with them rods so they keep on searching. On trip, most sticks I'm purchasing. Play with this then it's a murder scene. My name ring bells, tambourine. Drop a op and then go have a jamboree. My block jump, trampoline. From the back, I ain't pampering. No neck, big dog, I'm slamming him. I've been in before I drop animal. I got your mama, grandma, and daddy trying to pop up to give him more stamina. My top of whole double D's. The stick, my bitch, she stuck there. These little rat, look up. Came for trouble, now we in the club popping bubbles. Fans on my dick, why they wanna f? Cause I'm cracked straight out the pot and I'm bubbling. We ain't finna lay off, you I'm coming with Ross, they come for My drink or my shotgun. I pop my cause I'm a pop star. I'm waiting on your street post to try some. I'm a flatline and wait till the cops come. Now, out of you, don't need this shit. I'm a monster. Father, I never had or got one.
Don't buy 100 bottles. As soon as you shake it, I know it.
show some respect.
DJ King.
What's up with you? Tell K Mop what you gonna do. Cause I want everything I say. Wanna wake up on Christmas Day. Help me out if you can. Cause I need a real good man. Cute with a whole lot of cash flow. Standing underneath my mistletoe. It ain't no ifs, ands, and nuts. Gonna fill my stock with a lot of shoes. A lot of clothes. A lot of cash. A lot of clothes. KK to the knock want a lot of stuff. So if you think you got it, get ready. Ready. Cause my Christmas list go a little nuts like this. $1,200.
Can't take it and can't take it back and try. I'm so hood, you wouldn't catch me dead inside a shoeless ride.
Where you from?
Southside, Dolly Park to be exact. Head to toe, fresh to death with an Afro man had to the back.
I'm sold.
So much pimpin' in my wall. So many niggas in my towel. That's why I couldn't have been on that old show. They would have kicked me right out.
Serving the new mother.
Maserati. In a brand new Maserati. That's a whole lot of new money. Session that hiding from 12. Moving the squares and them bills. Serving the raw, say yeah. Beating that China like who's a kitchen. Whipping it, whipping that fishing for a cake. Drinking no syrup, I'm rolling them pants. Made myself a boss, I'm bossing a boss.
Like she left eye, yeah. On my TLC, a lot of freaks, but ain't never met a freak like my freak from the west side, yeah. And I know she love me, she don't wanna see me leave, don't wanna see me be the best I can. She don't wanna really see how fresh I am. She don't wanna really see me flex my bands. And I know that I'm the best, I make a bitch burn my house down like she left eye, yeah. On my TLC, a lot of freaks, but ain't never met a freak like my freak from the west side, yeah. And I know she love me, but don't wanna see me leave, don't wanna see me be the best I can. She don't wanna really see how fresh I am. She don't wanna really see me flex my
sit up, never like you know it's what you pack it with them. See, I'm gonna be gon' send them to heaven. She like the way that I dance. She like the way that I move. She like the way that I rock. She like the way that I woo. She like the way that I clap for it.
She like the clap for it.
And she throw it back for it.
DJ King.
Mikey Mayer, Mikey Mayer. Billy Zane, Billy T. Christian Dior, Dior. I'm up in all the stores. When it rains, it pours. She like the way I heard. Hey, welcome to the party. I'm off the money that's in the lead. That's what I'm doing to you. Baby, welcome to the party. I hit the boy up and then I go skate in a Rari. Baby, welcome to the party. I'm a thot, get me lit. Gun on my head. One and a half. Set it a clip.
Welcome to the party.
Baby, baby, don't trip. Just lower your tone.
Welcome to the party. Free GS9, free Roddy and Bob. Just like the sweetest, had it yelling, free rock. The spirits cash spot. Free take a free max. So rock there was Rob. Call me French vanilla pop. Big boats, no little yachty. Take off with this set like Cardi. I get these confused. Steve Hall. She like put them on the bag, yo.
That's her. That's her.
That's her.
That's her. That's her. That's her.
she bad. She know she bad. Bad as I'm. She know she bad. Yeah, she know she bad. Handsome and wealthy. Handsome. Is it cause I look like a professor? Professor? I don't know how you feel. Can you tell me?
Can you tell me?
I won't know how you feel till you tell me.
Can you tell me?
Is it cause I'm handsome and wealthy? Is it cause I'm a star?
Star?
It maybe could be my star scale. Got my chain and rain. My Rolex watch, it got 50 carats. It could be QC. Or QC. Even maybe it's me. It could be there for a while.
And connections. First I'm till he locked y'all. Give it to him good, why me knock his socks off? I run it up, they busy running their mouth. I'm a real rich chick from the south. First off, I ain't cuffing for no clout. I ain't f***ing on no boy that's sleeping on his partner couch. He wanna cut, rather sit it on his mouth. I'm a freak greedy chick from the south. Is you gon' catch it? Eat it up for breakfast. Ain't athletic on the dick, I do gymnastics. I hit up sweetie like, what's up, I'm in the bay. The baddest chicken in my head, said I'm going on
a date. DJ King.
I'm starting.
day with a blunt of perk. No pancakes, just a couple shirts. Bacon soda pot and a simple squirt. You already know it's time to go to work. I'm back off in the kitchen working with a chicken. You get 63 grams for like 1250. 50 pounds of perk, 50 pounds of midget. As soon as it's gone, I sell another 60. My baby needs some shoes, my auntie need a purse. Summer coming real soon, so I need a burp. I hop up out that van with that duffel bag. And if a we try me, I'ma bust his ass. I'm counting up money in my living room. Birds everywhere, I call it the chicken room. Pills in the cabinet, pounds in the den. Attic full of good, basement full of Benjamins. Two AK-47s and a blowtorch. Double jacket knocking hard on my front porch. A couple old schools in my backyard. If I don't know ya, I'ma serve you through my burger bar.
Cash on me, like I hit the lottery. The lottery. Trip, watch on how they follow me. Trip. Honey's blue, yeah, I got them all on. Go, 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 go. Proud of shoe, yeah, I keep a style on me.
Style on me.
Pretty, pretty freeze, make them big, pile on me.
I swear,
rat, rat party, I got 30,000. Go, 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 go. To my cake, all these on the piece. Send it rats, I threw 10 on top of my tee. Diamond choke, VVS, I can't breathe. Go, 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 go. Go, let's go. Saint Laurent, Marmier, Givenchy. Gucci goggles, Gucci buckle, Gucci skis. You gon' cut that, we know that.
I'm living my life like a Peter. Dope, boy. Dope. I'm straight out the knife. I came up selling hard.
Hell, run.
I'm straight from the knife. I went bought me a dog.
I jumped out the poacher and bought me a gun.
We bought in the jet, cause my dog got a warrant.
But don't go f with this thing when we go.
I'm
moving
on my
feet.
Sent to pastor, pastor. Keep going up the ladder. Hey. They mad, make them matter. Hey. Told my son when I'm gone, you gon' be a rich little bitch.
Yeah.
Pointers on me hit, leave a dizzy.
Oh.
All my old feeling salty, yeah, yeah. MID, I'm talking about why you doubt me, yeah, yeah. But I still miss you, can you call me, yeah, yeah. I heard I changed it, you still balling, yeah, yeah. She used to bust them scripts for me at Walgreens. Smuggling, I call, what's my calling? Foes on the Mercedes, that's major. Whole gang going crazy, that's major. Millions on the table, that's major. I turn dirt into diamonds, that's major. You searching for fame, I became a superstar in the dope game. Found out you a hater, I can't look at you the same. She said, can she take a picture with my chain? Got two twin sisters, call it yin yang. I wish I wouldn't have f***ed that bitch.
That is all we have today for King Radio. Listen, y'all know each and every Friday we right here on King Radio 107.1 FM WLJZ. I'm your host, DJ King, along with my co-host. And we had our special guest here today. Listen, we got Miss Good News in the building, Dr. So Creative. Once again, we appreciate each and every one of y'all who tuned in to the show each and every Friday from 5 to 6, man. We will be, you know, doing some other things later on, so make sure y'all following the Instagram page WLJZ1071, and make sure you click the link in the bio, subscribe to the YouTube page, and click the bell so you can get all the notifications and stay updated to what we got going on. Listen, once again, we appreciate each and every one of y'all checking us out. Tonight there is my dog Dan Brand got his comedy show with Drankins in Greensboro Comedy Zone. Make sure y'all go check him out, support him, man. And we out.
Need to know, but you can ask. Sticking on your backstage pass, all access, cause you bad. You could go wherever with that. Show to the shower, to the truck.